Ever since the very first time I watched my dad compete in a wrestling ring, I always wanted to be a pro wrestler. I've been for every time I imagine myself in my father's boots, I'd be the richest man alive. But fish don't just jump in the boats, I'm happy to go catch them. You see, everyone who knows my dad, Jason Redondo, is the very first SoCal Pro Heavyweight Champion. On July 20th, at the Vista Boys and Girls Club, I introduced you to the very first second generation star in SoCal Pro Wrestling history, and his name is Jake Redondo.
Introducing first, his opponent.